The secret to movie theater popcorn at home is to mire in one star ingredient. Allow your pan to preheat for 1 minute. Add 1 tablespoon of coconut oil. Then add 3 test kernels. Once they start popping, add in 1/2 cup of kernels. Cover, reduce the heat to low, and shake the pot gently while the kernels pop. After about 3 minutes, add 1/4 cup of ghee. This gives it a rich, buttery flavor. Add your salt, turn your heat off, and give it a good shake.